Navjot Singh Sidhu's aide, Mohammed Mustafa, has sparked a massive controversy with his alleged inflammatory speech. Mustafa's remarks received sharp criticism from opposition, with both Aam Aadmi Party and BJP demanding strict action against Sidhu's aide. Alleging that Congress is disturbing the peace and harmony of Punjab, Aam Aadmi Party's Raghav Chadha appealed to the EC to take strict action against Mustafa. He said that the statements are being made at the behest of Chief Minister Channi and Navjot Singh Sidhu. BJP, on the other hand, blamed the Punjab Congress for creating serious threat to national security. BJP National Secretary Tarun Chugh also added that Sidhu and his aide are playing into the hands of the ISI, Punjab BJP, to also make an official complaint against Sidhu's aide Mohammed Mustafa for disturbing communal harmony. And a complaint is likely to be made to the EC as well. Sidhu's advisor called AAP, RSS agent. He said, "I'm not an RSS agent, will not let them hold rally."
डर के घर में घुस जाऊंगा। अगर दोबारा इन्होंने ऐसी हरकत की, खुदा की कसम इनके घर में घुस के मारूंगा। आज मैं सिर्फ वार्निंग दे रहा हूं, मैं वोटों के लिए नहीं लड़ रहा।
It clearly shows that he is trying to flare up communal tensions, because that we all know Malerkotla is a Muslim dominant area, and to use our Muslim brothers and to use the name of Allah for political gains in an area like that, and to actually challenge the district administration into saying that, you know, I dare you to allow Hindus to gather, is clearly not just unconstitutional and against Hindus and reflects your anti-Hindu mentality, but also how you use Muslims as pawns.
All right, so there's too much political going on in poll-bound Punjab. We're getting you all the updates. Navjot said Mohammed Mustafa is in the dock now after he sparked a controversy with his alleged inflammatory speech. His remarks have received sharp criticism from his opponents in the BJP and in the Aam Aadmi Party. They've demanded strict action against Sidhu's aide.